starting off the 2019 season with a tremendous finish over Zane Kamaka. Give us your thoughts on the W.
It was good. Obviously, he never like stand up with me. He's backing up, so I'm not going to have that anymore. I'm going to take guys down, and I'm going to pound them, and then I'm going to finish them.
Now, Kamaka is your second cousin. There was bad blood heading into the fight. When you had the rear naked choke and he started to tap, it looked like you cinched in on it a little bit more. Was that your way of going ahead and trying to teach him a lesson for what he was saying in the pre-fight buildup?
Yeah, somewhat. And I'm not going to stop fighting till the ref got to yank me off. So that's one thing I would change this fight. I'm going to keep coming all the way till the ref completely stops me.
You were doing very well against Magomed Kirimov in the final last year before getting caught by guillotine choke. How much do you want to avenge that loss and go ahead and go to the final and claim that $1 million prize?
I'm just taking one step at a time. I'm going to focus on my next opponent. All luck to Magomed. I hope he makes it too so I can meet him in the finals or throughout the season.
Being one of the favorites heading into this season, how does that feel?
It feels great. I'm just going to keep coming like how I always train. I train hard, and I can come hard the whole time.